For me and Ronnie, like we've been friends for so long. Like I've known him, you know, even though we went to high school together, but I've known him since, I mean, I was little, since we were growing up. So yeah. He made parts better, I made parts better. So when it came together, it just made it really good. So I'm glad that we got to do this together. And that's kind of the passion, like we have to do this now. Like, you know, people think it's, I mean, it is a special event, but at the same time, it's our duty to come in and do the right thing for the community.
Welcome to the fourth annual Summer Football and Cheer Camp, brought to you by Andre Fluellen, Ronnie Brown, and ProWorthy Global.
So I'm here with Mr. Ronnie Brown at our fourth annual summer football camp at Cartersville High School. How does that feel?
I mean, it feels good. You know, obviously being from Cartersville and attending Cartersville High School, to be able to come back and, you know, have something community related and be able to do it for boys and girls, I think that's kind of special. And, you know, give them an opportunity to do different things and get out, be active, but as well, you know, just have something to do and see some people as far as the football camp, you know, form some NFL players.
And, right. And inspire these young people to be like you one day possibly.
Not like me. Hopefully better. Yeah, hopefully better than me. Yeah, so it's not even all about sports. It's just, you know, a little motivation and just getting out and doing stuff kind of usually motivates people anyway. So, you know, hopefully that's our goal, for some, try to help as many kids as we can and, you know, give them something to look forward to and realize that just being from Cartersville, from a smaller town, you still have the ability to be successful, whatever it is. As you be successful, you move on in your life, I think you should always try to pay it forward. And, you know, having the support means a lot. And I appreciate all the people bringing their kids out and, you know, all the kids attending.
Yeah, I'm the only one to get the job done. I don't know anyone that could cover for me. Yeah, got some game from my day. So she might say she love me, she don't love me like she say she love me.
So you offer a cheer camp for the young ladies as well. Can you talk a little bit about that?
Yeah, I'm really excited about that because this is the first year we've actually done that. So they're actually doing a cheer camp right now. So they've already started that. So, and they'll actually be putting together a routine for us, for all the, you know, the boys. So we're going to all go in the auditorium afterwards. They'll put a routine together for us. So I'm really excited about that, yeah.
So you get a chance to support the young ladies and they support the young men too.
Exactly, yep.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. I'm here with Mr. Calvin Johnson at the Cartersville High School Summer Football Camp. Mr. Johnson, how does it feel to be a part of something like this with so many young people from the community being here?
It feels great, you know. Whenever we get together with our teammates, we serve each other's foundations, and we serve these kids, and we inspire them to do great things.
Awesome. Maybe one quick thing you could say that you would believe, that you hope that the young people would take away from being a part of an event like this?
That, you know, one thing I try to always preach to them, you know, just keep your head high. You know, life's going to give you a bunch of ups and downs, but you always got to stay up. You always got to keep on getting up. Because the day you don't get up is when you give up.
If they could be one animal in the whole wide world, we're here with the kids, thinking creatively.
Yeah, yeah.
One animal, what would you be and why?
I'm going to say an eagle.
An eagle.
One because they can fly, and okay. Another one because they have great vision.
Great vision. You're a visionary.
Yes.
Awesome.
I'm here for a cheer, and I've never done it before, so I thought it would be cool to do.